Last year, Amazon Prime members were treated to the official pilot episode for their revival of the classic Fox Kids animated superhero series, The Tick. Many were skeptical about a new live-action version of the characters' adventures, considering the first attempt in 2001 starring Patrick Warburton was not very well received and was promptly cancelled after just one season. Fortunately, the pilot episode starring Peter Serafinowicz went over so well the series was greenlit and scheduled to move forward. With fans eagerly waiting the release of the full series, Amazon has dropped the first official trailer. The show stars Peter Serafinowicz as the Tick, Griffin Newman as Arthur with Jackie Earle Haley and Brandon Hines. The Tick premieres on Amazon Prime August 25th.